finally off of the way. Jeez.
Champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands. A woman who has elevated her game, she knows it will take her very best to walk away as champion.
To the champion challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. A relatively untested superstar in WWE, she has made big names since landing here.
From the top, double axe handle connects.
Man. Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Ooh, clothesline deliver.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Ooh.
And Isaiah finds the mark. Roxanne sensed that was coming. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
This now suplex.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Sharp chop.
Swinging neck breaker. A unique splash.
Roxanne Perez has proven herself to be quite the competitor, Corey. Her impressive resilience has to make her a tough opponent to figure out.
There's certainly no fear when it comes to Perez, but I think that's what makes her so unpredictable. But Cole, it's also that lack of caution that can be dangerous for Perez.
you have the skill, you flaunt it, and you make it hurt, too.
She's taking things to ringside. Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count. Back into the ring. What's she waiting for? She's way more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Running clothesline.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Oh, that buys some time.
Agility.
That extra rotation creates so much more force than a standard splash. Oh, round reversal. Elbow smash. And able to beat Perez to the punch. Come on the shoulders. Down and hurry.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
You see us feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
She's back just in time.
That goodness, I did not want to take that.
The champ looking out of sorts.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
We're going to finish it off.
Super time
bomb. Roxanne is being overwhelmed.
Yeah, Perez clearly got a bit reckless, and her opponent's really making her pay for it.
Okay, this is just a little bit dirty.
Just ripping and tearing at their opponent's eyes.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Uh-oh, new champion?
Kicked out. Kicked out. They kicked out.
I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
And that definitely made solid impact.
From the top.
Oh, she misses the mark. Then attack for the championship. And a strong kick out in one.
This battle rages on.
Punishing the lower back. Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
And Perez is seeking salvation.
The champ getting worked over here. There is no idea. The superstar goes. Momentum being built. Tremendous resilience.
You can feel the growing confidence.
A very clear message.
Oh my!
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Oh man! Covered for the championship! The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes. For a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
We're going to finish it off. Oh, what a turnaround! For the win!
The champ kicks out with authority.
This match continues on.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
On the top. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
She's pushed into the corner. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now. You got to give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Climbing to the top rope. She's in the ring now.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe was feeling it too.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken. superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Ooh, what a forearm punch.
Uh-oh. You're gonna see it.
Power. And the Rock will force a break. Into the corner now. She's got an answer for that. That'll turn your lights out. Roxanne is being overwhelmed.
This is where Roxanne is testing. She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
Side Russian leg sweep. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
And that time, she comes up empty. Climbing the turnbuckle now. Launcher.
Less than a second to stay alive there.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Way to finish it off. Big miss right there. Spin check in mid-section. The challenger not looking good right now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. Dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Big clothesline! The champion into the cover! Showing up even before a one count.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
Larry! Now ahead for the championship! And she points it off.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
What a chop.
Turns it around. Solid foot meets the stomach.
Arm ringer wide.
The champ is down. Time turns. I can feel it.
Stay down.
The better part of valor.
Hey.
Perez making it no secret what her intentions
are. Get off.
Fez Press takes him down.
Punch wise, right?
And able to beat Perez to the punch.
And a clothesline. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
Perez is just feeding off the electricity inside the arena now.
Get in the ring.
This is not the time to avoid the tension away from your opponent.
Bang! And the time.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And that'll be a rope break right there. And now she's looking to go top rope. And she does it connect. And the champion finally made her put this one away. She doesn't even get a count of one.
How is the challenger still in this match?
continues to find a way to forge an attack.
Perez showing that she is well aware of what's at stake here.
And somehow Roxanne is still able to produce more damage.
I think Roxanne knows she can't allow this fight to go much longer. She has to draw this to a close.
I can see it from the rafters and Ann with a single press and a top.
And oh, ladies and gentlemen,
good morning for the championship.
Anywhere, I'm not going to get anywhere if a finishing move doesn't fucking work. She's not going to stay down.
You and I both, Byron. From the top rope. Oh my
God. Just fucking stay down.
Counter.
Open it up.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Ten.
The time of my team's hands. Two.
Things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.